Welcome to lesson 12, English language verbs. In previous lessons, we have gone through different tenses and we are going to repeat here. Present tense, or we are going to conjugate the verb to walk in present form, continuous, perfect, past, imperfect continuous, past perfect, future, future perfect, past future. I walk, you walk, he or she walks, we walk, you walk, they walk. Continuous, I am walking, you are walking, he or she is walking. We are walking, you are walking, they are walking. Present perfect. I have walked, you have walked, he or she has walked. We have walked, you have walked, they have walked. Past tense. I walked, you walked, he or she walked. We walked, you walked, they walked. Past continuous. I was walking, you were walking, he or she was walking. We were walking, you were walking, they were walking. Past perfect. I had walked, you had walked, he or she had walked. We had walked, you had walked, they had walked. Future tense. I will walk, you will walk, he or she will walk, we will walk, you will walk, they will walk. Future perfect. I will have walked, you will have walked, he or she will have walked, we will have walked, you will have walked, they will have walked. Past future. I would walk, you would walk, he or she would walk, we would walk, you would walk, they would walk. The verb to study. Present tense. I study, you study, he or she studies, we study, you study, they study. Continuous. I am studying, you are studying, he or she is studying. We were studying, you are studying, they are studying. Present perfect. I have studied, you have studied, he or she has studied, they have studied, you have studied, they have studied. Past tense. I studied, you studied, he or she studied, we studied, you studied, they studied. Past continuous. I was studying, you were studying, he or she was studying, we were studying, you were studying, they were studying. Past perfect. I had studied, you had studied, he or she had studied, we had studied, you had studied, they had studied. Future tense. I will study, you will study, he or she will study, we will study, you will study, they will study. Future perfect. I have studied, I will have studied, you will have studied, he or she will have studied, We will have studied, you will have studied, they will have studied. Past future. I would study, you would study, he or she would study, we would study, you would study, they would study. The verb to eat, present tense. I eat, you eat, he or she eats. We eat, you eat, they eat. Continuous, present continuous. I am eating, you are eating, he or she is eating. We are eating, you are eating, they are eating. Present perfect. I have eaten, you have eaten, he or she has eaten. We have eaten, you have eaten, they have eaten. Past tense. I ate, you ate, he or she ate. We ate, you ate, they ate. Past continuous. I was eating, you were eating, he or she was eating, we were eating, you were eating, they were eating. Past perfect. I have eaten, you have eaten, you had eaten, he or she had eaten, we had eaten, you had eaten, they had eaten. Future tense. I will eat, you will eat, he or she will eat, we will eat, you will eat, they will eat. Future perfect. I will have eaten, you will have eaten, he or she will have eaten, we will have eaten, you will have eaten, they will have eaten. Past future. I would eat, you would eat, he or she would eat, we would eat, you would eat, they would eat. The verb to take, present tense. I take, you take, he or she takes, we take, you take, they take. Present continuous. I am taking, you are taking, he or she is taking, we are taking, you are taking, they are taking. Present perfect. I have taken, you have taken, he or she has taken, we have taken, you have taken, they have taken. Past tense. I took, you took, he or she took, we took, you took, they took. Past continuous. I was taking, you were taking, he or she was taking, we were taking, you were taking, they were taking. Past perfect. I had taken, you had taken, he or she had taken, we had taken, you had taken, they had taken. Future tense. I will take, you will take, he or she will take, we will take, you will take, they will take. Future perfect. I will have taken, you will have taken, he or she will have taken, we will have taken, you will have taken, they will have taken. Past future. I would take, you would take, he or she would take, you would take, you, we would take, you would take, they would take. Now we are going to learn how we can have a verb in present form, past form, perfect, present perfect, and how we can make a noun of a verb, an adjective of a verb. To ask, asked in past form, have or has asked in perfect form. The noun of ask is question, an adjective is asked. To begin, began, have or has begun, beginning or start, an adjective is a start. To dance is danced, have or has danced, the noun is dance and the adjective is danced. To buy, bought is in past form, have, has, bought, imperfect. Shop is the noun of the buy is shop or shopping. Bought or shopped is adjective. To visit is visited, have or has visited, visitation, visited. To catch, catched, have or has catched, hasn't any noun, but the adjective is catched. To speak, spoke, have or has spoken, speech, spoken. To change, changed, have or has changed, changing and changed. Spell, spelled, have or has spelled, spelling, spelled. To clean, clean, have or has cleaned, cleaning, cleaned. The cost, cost, have or has cost, hasn't any noun, and adjective is cost. To cook, cooked, have or has cooked, cooking is noun, and cooked is adjective. Accept is accepted, has or have accepted. Approve is noun, and accepted is adjective, or approved is adjective too. To cut is cut, has or have cut, cutting and cut. To call, called, have or has called, call, called. To draw, draw, have or has drawn, drawing and drawn. To close is closed, have or has closed, closing and closed. To drink is drank, have or has drunken, drink and drunken. To enter, entered, have or has entered, entrance, entered. To drive, to drove, to has or have driven, drive, driven. To help, helped, have or has helped, help is noun, helped is adjective. To explain is explained, have or has explained, explain is the noun, explained is adjective. To push is pushed, have or has pushed, push is noun or pushed is adjective. To fight is fighted, have or has fighted, fight and fighted. To pull is pulled, have or has pulled, pull and pulled. And there is more verbs which you are going to get it in the lessons. Thank you for watching. See you on next tutorial.